Good morning, children. Now we are back after UT1. I hope you all have done very well in the exam. Today we are going to start our book Raindrops, Chapter 1, Rina the Magician. In your schools, you must have attended so many magic shows, or on the roads, you must have seen some magicians showing their tricks. Magic is nothing else. It is just a trick. How you can make other people surprised or happy. In this chapter, you will see different types of sentences and you will see how a child makes her grandfather happy, who used to remain sad. Now let's start the chapter, section 1. One day, Rina was coming back home from school. On the way, she saw a magician and there was a big crowd around him. Whenever the children see the magician, they always stand there to see the magic because everybody, almost everybody, is interested to see the magic. So, the magician was speaking some words. Now I will cover the glass of water with a red cloth and say the magic words. What magic words he say? You must have seen so many magic words spoken by the magicians. Butter and mallow, I am a good fellow. Afternoon showers, give me some flowers. Now the flowers were out. Amazing. Now a man said amazing because everybody was surprised how the water has turned into flowers. How did he do it? The child asked. This is an interrogative sentence. Wow, what a wonderful trick. Now Rina was very much surprised. What a good trick or a wonderful trick it is. And she was thinking something about her grandfather, how she can show that trick to her grandfather. Now what type of sentence it is? It is an exclamatory sentence having an exclamation mark at the end. Rina was thrilled. She looked inside her bag and found some coins. She counted the coins. She had only 10 rupees. She offered the money to the magician. Now Rina was very much happy with the trick. So whatever money she had, she offered that to the magician. Being a child, she showed her generosity. If somebody is showing something else, so we should pay for that. Please take this and teach me how to change water into flowers. 10 rupees is not enough for that. Why do you want to learn the trick? Now the magician asked why the child wanted to learn the trick. Now she replied, my grandfather is sad. He never smiles. I will show him this trick. I am sure the flowers will make him smile. Now the child was very much worried about her grandfather. All right, I will teach you. Now the magician was also happy with the girl and he said to tell the trick. Take a glass of water, cover it with a piece of red cloth. Then close your eyes and say, Now the child was very small. Now she asked him to wait. She said, I must write down the magic words or I will forget. Because the magician used to speak those words every day. So they were on his tongue. But the child was new to learn this, so she started to write the words. Butter and mallow, I am a good fellow. Afternoon showers, give me some flowers. Now she wrote down all these words. Then pull the cloth away and shower the flowers on your grandfather. He will laugh again. Now the magician advised her to do that. Here is 10 rupees, please take it. Now the girl offered him 10 rupees. Your grandfather's smile will be my reward, he said. If your grandfather smiles, that will be my reward only. I don't need any money. Oh, thank you very much. If somebody does something good for us, it's our courtesy to thank you. So she also thanked that magician. Now section 2. The next morning, Reena woke up very early. Her grandfather had already gone for a walk. She stood at the door waiting for him to come back. Now she was ready with the trick to make him smile. Next to her was a glass of water and a piece of red cloth. Her mother was puzzled. Now her mother was puzzled seeing the girl having water and a piece of red cloth. As the sun rose behind the trees, Reena's grandfather returned. Now she was ready and seeing her grandfather, she said, Daddu, Daddu, I have learnt a magic trick. What is it? Grandfather asked. Now mother was also behind her. Reena, what is water for? Why you have taken water? Why there is a need of water? She closed her eyes and she started speaking. Butter and mallow, I am a good fellow. Afternoon chores, give me some flowers. Reena, no, stop. And mother was there. Ki, the girl was doing that and she asked her not to do that. Reena opened her eyes and swung her arms with her strength. Now Reena opened her eyes and she swung her arm with all her strength. Her mother tried to stop her. She tried to stop because the water may have sprinkled there. In the confusion, water splashed everywhere. There were no flowers, only water. Both Reena and her mother were thoroughly wet. Reena's grandfather, who had jumped away, started laughing. Seeing him laugh, Reena and her mother started laughing too. The magic had worked in a different ways. Now the magic was there, but she did not get any flower. Instead of, she got the splash of water. But it made her grandfather happy. Dadu, you are laughing? Oh, I am so happy. Now she said, Ki Dadu, if you are laughing, so I am very happy. My magic has worked. I learned that magic to make you happy. Now you have seen how a little girl made her grandfather happy. You can also try to make others happy In this way, the magic is just a trick, and this is the diversion of the mind only. And if you can make anybody happy, you always make them happy. Now you read this chapter at home and enjoy among yourself, and next time we'll be doing the exercise of this chapter. Thank you.